tuck-up class today, or tuck you, or tuck-up, and we did tuck variations, and we just started working on our basic sugar tuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then we did variations from there. So the first one we did was just to take it to hammerlock. So first of all, we talked about you can just do it one hand, or two, and the basic version. But then we started with two, we kept two, we went to hammerlock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And I kind of trailed off to my left side, just so this connection is easier. From the hammerlock, the first thing we did was just bring the follower in for a sugar tuck. And release. Yeah? And then we did a couple different exits from there. We spoke about bringing the follow down the slot for an inside turn and keeping both hands. And I'll do a sugar tuck on this side as well. And then we also spoke about changing hands, but we showed that first in an open position. So we also spoke about that, and I'll bring it back in a second. We spoke about right to right tuck, just doing a basic tuck right to right. And then doing that again, but picking up with my left hand underneath here and bringing that over. Yeah? So if you think about it, that's right to right tuck, left hand underneath. So back to what we said before, we have two hands, regular tuck going into hammerlock. Now I'm gonna meld these two together. So as I step back, I'm gonna change. 1, go for right to right. Step back, 2. Now picking up underneath. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Cool? From here, we did a right-to-right sugar tuck with arm styling. So all that happened is really just a right-to-right sugar tuck, but I brought my left hand to my shoulder just for styling and look here. Then I release a 3, 4, 5, and 6. So all together, we ended with putting it all together at the end. We did a sugar tuck, hammerlock, 3, 4, 5, and 6. With the inside roll, keep two hands. Then a passing tuck to hammerlock. And then we did our hand change here. And then our comfort tuck. That was everything. Thank you guys, we're on. See you next time.